100 years ago, Mount Isarog witnessed the start of today's celebrated history. It was 1918, the year when a farm school was born at the heart of the Bicol region. Then known as Camarines Agricultural School, young Bicolanos began learning agriculture as a science and as a way of life. The students fed their minds on modern farming and work with their hands in massive lands.
Ang estudyante, marunong magtrabaho. Where else, pang lazy ka, wala kang place dito sa school.
The students undergo farming, planting rice, vegetables, or corn, supervision.
Work is manual labor.
Lalo na kung harvesting corn, ay naku, suro niyan, harvesting rice, planting rice, urog maong nani kung may class work. Tanda yung yan, leksyon. Pag leksyon, leksyon talaga yan. Ha? Pag classroom, trabaho yan talaga the whole day.
You will farm 1 hectare before you graduate. Yan ang requirement ng principal noon. 1 hectare rice field. Ikaw ang mag-aararo, ikaw ang lahat.
You have to be industrious. You have to study very well. And then at the same time, you have to grow yourself as a student.
Through the years, the school has grown and made names in Bicolano households. It has become a place where young men and women from across the region come together and call it their second home.
Throughout Bicol region,
represented yan.
May taga-Sorsogon, kung saan-saan.
Lalo itong mga Masbate, may mga darayan ng gulping sira.
Apart from learning and self-discovery, the school also became a place to make friends and fun memories. A place where everyone belongs as brothers and sisters in one community.
A sense of community, as if we are brothers and sisters. Ang magayunan dyan tayo ng mga eskwela, nagdadarayan mga balo, ang gatong kung ano-ano na lang din.
As an academic institution, the school exemplified leadership in research and instruction while helping nearby communities. As the school has made progress, so did the people it serves.
Every Saturday, lahat na teachers dito, buang teachers, are giving their extension services sa kanilang barrio, sa barangay nila. May mga summer classes kami na ino-offer, kaya interested persons may enroll at 10 pesos per subject.
We expanded our horizons and shed hope to even more constituents. As one community, we develop shared learnings and shared values.
I have to learn with the students. The students learn from me and I learn from them.
I learned researching, I learned extension, I learned quality teaching.
The professors are hands-on. They really live up to the expectations of the students. They teach the students to be resilient, to be adaptive, to be competitive and hardworking.
The value of hard work. Wherever you go, you will be known for hard work.
Well-rounded sila, pati sa trabaho, pati sa isip.
Year after year, the institution has produced outstanding graduates who rippled learnings and values for their countrymen. It has become a training ground for future leaders and catalyst for social change.
Dahil sa mga tinukdo na hali sa CBCOA, sa mga nanukdan ko, tayo kong nagkaaraw kay ini, na magkaigwaling sa diring negosyo, na mapagayon din ang pagbuhay ni bilang sarong paratani.
Bukod sa mga subjects na kailangan mong pag-aralan, natuto ako na nagumawa ng garden, natuto ako magtanim, ganun, natuto ako mag-alaga ng hayop. So, malaki yung naitulong sa akin para ma-develop yung aking pagmamahal sa agriculture.
The institution has stood the test of time. We made triumphs and we suffered from downfalls, but we never stopped the quest for excellence.
The CISA community really worked hard to realize that dream of becoming a university.
We work from the time this school becomes a state college, we work hard.
The faculty were very much material in making it a university. With the non-teaching personnel, the students who also help us. Night and day, we talk about how we prepare them. They work it out so hard enough.
Through the years, we have made huge steps in reinventing CBSUA as an agricultural university. We became more responsive to the needs of our constituency by moving to new horizons of teaching, innovations, and engagements.
We are thankful because today the passion and dedication of our predecessors have paid off. And we are even more grateful that the current constituents of the CBSUA community, the faculty and staff, the students, the alumni, our farmers and partners are sharing one vision. We are coming together to make CBSUA a leading university in agriculture.
Today, we look back to a colorful past, celebrate the present, and envision a brighter future.
Celebrate the farmers, celebrate life! Happy 100 years CBSUA!
Congrats sa lahat ng estudyante, faculties, at sa lahat ng staff na bubuo ng CBSUA.
And more anniversaries to come!
Happy 100 years CBSUA!
Despite the challenges of today, CBSUA will stand with great pride as we write our story for the start of a new century.